All right, we return right now with an update to breaking news we've been following for you tonight. A teen at the center of a TBI endangered child alert has now been found safe.
That's right. 15-year-old Catherine Chapman was missing from Sullivan County. We told you about that at the top of the newscast. She was last seen yesterday, but the TBI just announced she has been found in Texas, and again, she is safe tonight.